In this video, we will learn how to prove this problem. That is, if cosecant theta plus cot theta is equals to k, then prove that cos theta is equals to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. This is an important problem of trigonometry for 10th class. Problem is, if cosecant theta plus cot theta is equals to, then prove that cos theta is equals to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. This depends on trigonometric identities. The trigonometric identities are sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1, and cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equals to 1. Before going to learn this problem, learn trigonometric identities. Just please watch my previous video, trigonometric identities, which is given in the description. Let us go to the problem. If cosecant theta plus cot theta is equals to k, this is the given condition. Solution: given that cosecant theta plus cot theta is equals to, in trigonometric identities, we know one identity related to cosecant theta and the cot theta. That is, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. By using the trigonometry identity, we can prove this easily. See, that is, we know that cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. This is the one of the trigonometric identity, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. It is in the form of a square minus b square. So, what is the formula of algebraic identity? A square minus b square is equals to, we can write a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b. So we can write cosecant square theta minus cot square theta as cosecant theta plus cot theta into cosecant theta minus cot theta. A square minus b square is equals to a plus b into a minus b, as usual 1. In the place of cosecant theta plus cot theta, given value is k, so substitute k into cosecant theta minus cot theta is equals to 1. Send k that side, it will be cosecant theta minus cot theta is equals to 1 by k. In these both conditions, take cosecant theta plus cot theta is equals to k as equation 1. And cosecant theta minus cot theta is equals to 1 by k as equation 2. Then in the first condition, add 1 plus 2, equation 1 and 2. So we can write like this, 1 plus 2. Equations denoted by like this. So 1 plus 2, equation 1 plus equation 2. That is cosecant theta second equation is cosecant theta minus cot theta is equals to 1 by k. By adding these two equations, plus cot theta minus cot theta will be cancelled. Cosecant theta plus cosecant theta is equals to 2 cosecant theta is equals to k plus 1 by k. To get LCM, take by 1 of k. Then we will get 2 cosecant theta is equals to, for 1 and k, LCM is k. 1, this denominator 1 in LCM k times will cancel, k into k, that is k square plus this denominator k in LCM, k in k, one time in cancel, 1 into 1. So this is k square plus 1. Take as equation 3. This condition take as equation 3. Next, subtraction equation 2 from 1. So we'll write cosecant theta plus cot theta is equals to k. Second equation, cosecant theta minus cot theta is equals to 1 by k. When you subtract, the down all symbols will be changed. So this is plus cosecant theta, now it will be minus. This is minus cot theta, it will be plus cot theta. It is plus 1 by k, so now it will be minus 1 by k. Here, cosecant theta, plus cosecant theta, minus cosecant theta will cancel. This is plus cot theta, after changing the symbols, this is also plus cot theta. It will be 2 cot theta is equals to k minus 1 by k. K minus 1 by k minus 1 by k. So do LCM, 2 cot theta is equals to the LCM, 1 k by 1 minus 1 by k, it will be k is the LCM. Like this equation, we will get k square minus 1 by k. 1 in k, k times k into k, k square minus k in this LCM, k one time will cancel, 1 into 1, 1. So take as equation 4. To get this cos theta, do equation 4 by equation 3. To get cos theta, do equation 4 divided by equation 3. We will get, this is equation 4 is left hand side, 2 cot theta is there, 2 cot theta by left hand side of equation 3, 2 cosecant theta, and right hand side of equation 4, that is k square minus 1 by k, and equation 3 right hand side, k square plus 1 by k. This k will be cancel, and 2 to cancel. Cot theta we can write as cos theta by sin theta. So this is cos theta by sin theta by cosecant theta, we can write as 1 by sin theta. So this sin theta will be cancel. K square minus 1 by k square plus 1. Cos theta by 1. Here cos theta and by 1 is remained. So cos theta by 1 is equals to, cos theta is equals to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. So this is the proof of this problem. Hence proved. If you like this video, please like it and share it to those who need maths basics, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.